Okay, here's a quick little video. This is a 24 volt and I've got it hooked up to 12 just to prove that it works. Kind of hard, I don't really have a good ground here. There you go.